All right, yeah, can you tell? We made it to Miami, site of Super Bowl 54. Let the hype begin. Hey, we got a lot to cover over the next 7 days here in the Sunshine State. Some of it with the 49ers, most of it, though, with the 49er fans. And we encountered some of those fans as we left early this morning from Sacramento.
This is Southwest Airlines flight 3832, service to Dallas.
Happy to leave the rain and gloom in Sacramento this morning for warmer temperatures in Florida.
Oh, Niners.
The Niners are going to win.
Our flight had a few 49er fans on it, although none were headed to the big game next Sunday.
Excited about the game. And
yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
Yeah.
I'm just glad it wasn't Baltimore.
Speaking of the Chiefs, we did encounter one KC fan decked out and on his way out of town.
Kansas City,
are you going to the game?
I'd love to.
And that was the story pretty much with everyone. First on our way to Dallas, then on to Fort Lauderdale. They'd all love to go, but we'll search for a good spot to watch the game on Fox.
Hopefully on a big screen in a bar.
Thank you again. Welcome to Fort Lauderdale.
Yeah, most fans, most 49ers, former 49ers anyway, arriving later in the week as we get closer to the Super Bowl. Like I said, though, a full week of coverage, though, here from Miami. And it all starts tomorrow night with opening night or media night, whatever you want to call it. 49ers and the Chiefs at Marlins Park. We'll have that covered for you from top to bottom. For Fox 40 in Miami, I'm Mark Demsky.